Developing now, Cincinnati police are investigating a shooting inside a Walnut Hills convenience store. The victim, whose name has not been released, was transported to the hospital where he's in critical condition. Now, it happened around 1 o'clock this afternoon in the 1100 block of East McMillan Avenue. That shooting happened less than 1 hour after a man was shot in Evanston. Cincinnati police were called to the 3200 block of Gilbert near Dixmont Avenue just before 12:30. A man was shot several times, but his condition and identity have not been released.